Within NASA, we have been working on this kind of servicing idea for decades. If you think back to the iconic Hubble servicing mission, that was a start. But the potential could be seen over the years of, well, what if we did it without astronauts? What if we could do the whole servicing, assembly, and manufacturing and build more and more complex things in space? For OSAM, we are launching in around 2026, and we are planning to service Landsat 7.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.